Another amazing day. England beat Wales 34-13 in the Five Nations, even though they'd narrowly lost to France 2 weeks earlier, thus relinquishing any chance of the Grand Slam. You probably all remember that day too. We were in a crowded hockey clubhouse, and Claire wooed me with the now famous chat-up line, "You're that bloke who runs a bit like a spastic." And it's kind of been a bit of a whirlwind since.